Kita ada permintaan daripada Tuan Bonnie ya, analisa untuk pair EA.
EA. Okey. EA, Euro AUD. Euro AUD. Okay, so that's on the daily time frame. So you guys can see my screen. Okay, boleh nampak screen saya?
Belum, belum. Okay.
Okay, I think two or three weeks ago or somewhere we were talking, I think even with GA and GN also we were talking about, I said it, there will be some weakness on this Comdor last week. I think we saw that on I think GN and I think GA also. Okay, but GA, GN, EA, EN, most of the time will almost follow similar direction. Okay, so on this part, when we were here somewhere, you were saying there will be a bit retracement, but of course there is also a risk that you will make another new low or a couple of new lows. Okay, which is somewhere they are buat. So now market looks like it's already, I would say, become this good support to certain extent, 1.54. Okay, so the sell market is moving higher, and when AUD was weak, so Euro took advantage. But when Euro was weak generally last week, okay, so it moved down. But then when AUD take turn to become weaker, because when you guys see AU was dropping, okay, that's a good sign that EA will go up. So we saw EA already made about three bullish candles here, okay, or you guys call it upper three white soldiers or whatever technique or pattern you guys call it. But because hari Jumaat Euro was weak, but Aussie also weak, so we see some kind of a not doji candle but some kind of a indecision in market, so they talk more. Okay, but if you ask me, I would say this, if the this support holds, I think market, we are looking at it breakout of this level to go up to test this broken support. Okay, so that means we are looking at it almost, let's say if I take a long position. Okay, so let's say if I even if I entry here, I'll say let us stop loss. If I'm looking at here, probably I can get close to about 1 to 2, maybe slightly one less than 1 to 2 risk reward. Tapi kalau nak kecilkan you punya risk reward, maybe then you can get about close to about 1 to 4 punya atau 1 to 3.5. Okay, so I'm looking at it more of a what do you call market to move on the upside at this point. But what might happen, okay, this might be sideways somewhere here for about at least 1 week. So but now both EU and AU are almost equally weak, okay, so it might be ranging sideways sometime. Okay, then only we probably see a breakout. If you see any kind of a bullish breakout kat sini, then you can go long to take advantage. But with market still sideways ranging, then probably you try to buy on dip somewhere here ataupun somewhere here to go long. Okay, sebab I foresee AUD will be a bit weak. Okay, but again suddenly AUD USD AUD becomes strong, then you will see maybe a breakout to test again this support, then only we go long. Okay, I don't think it will break below 1.54, but even if it breaks, okay, I will be I will pretty sure it might be a bit of a spike, and then immediately market probably rebound quickly. Okay, so my overall direction still to the upside on EA. Okay, Bud.
Okay, baik. Terima kasih Cikgu Rashid. So itu analisa untuk pair EA.